Tyler Bass has taken a beating for missing that field goal. I mean, he deleted all his social media, said he had some death threats.
Oh, my God.
Some people have tried to make up for it, though. They've donated to his charity. The Chiefs and Bills fans have donated, I guess, like over 100,000 last I checked.
That's nice.
In honor of his 10 Lives Club, a cat rescue charity.
Ugh. A cat rescue charity?
I know.
Oh, no.
I know.
There's no cats in football. There's no.